still think that physically, as good a physical talent as he is, that he can line up and run the ball consistently against this Alabama front seven. I mean, these guys are just very physical, and he's going to take an unbelievable pounding. What he's got to do is hit some balls down the field. That's the secret for success, and that's easier said than done.